Time for your medication. Get yourself something.
Why the fuck should I give you fan art? The fuck? Why? Why the fuck? Like what?
Very aggressive seems to be targeting us in the basement of Nona's Pizzeria. We all take a minute to calm down and regroup. Then we come up with a new game plan. Now I'm angry. And I don't feel the same as I did when we first started after what just happened. And that sounds crazy, but we're going to go down there and try to continue to fight it. Related to witchcraft. We're gonna start using some things that are gonna fall into the family. This is a witch's ball. It's kind of related to what they used to do with witches when they would tie them up, throw them in the water, and if they would float, baptism, the water rejected them, and they were witches, and they would hang on them. Almost like these glass bowls that were tied to fishing nets. Later, they were used in cottages and whatnot, just hanging there to ward off evil spirits and actually capture them.
I picked up some more medication for you today, too.
Sure.
As we make our way back downstairs to the room where we will hang this witch's ball in an attempt to contain the spirit, I also set up a high-intensity ultraviolet camera to see if we can capture this negative entity.
Alan?
Yeah.
Lie down on the bed.
Here you go.
Matt, mattress?
I give you my medication, I gotta take mine.
For
oh, wait a minute, you didn't take the trazodone. Here.
For you.
Here. That's all your medicine right there.
Okay.
I gotta take mine too, buddy. Once I take mine, it's gonna pretty much knock me out, Cody.
What room are you in?
Take all your nuts. You still got them?
Yeah, I believe so.
Take them.
For you. For you.
What's that? That shape shifted.
Yeah. What the fuck? Is
why are you fucking telling us? Why are you telling us?
point. This fucking guy. Okay, no.